Hello, I'm Emma Bradshaw from Gloucestershire Wildlife Trust. We're here at the House of Commons with Lynn Toon, Head of Fundraising and Marketing for Gloucestershire Wildlife Trust. Lynn, why are we here today?
Emma, we're here today to launch NatureWorks, which is a business awards. It's our first year, where we want to recognise and reward companies that have been actively involved with the countryside in Gloucestershire.
It's the Trust's 50th anniversary, and we decided to launch our NatureWorks Corporate Business Awards here in London. So we're at this incredible special event, House of Commons, wonderful number of guests coming to kick off something that I hope is going to last for many years, that this is the first of our award ceremonies, and that in 2012 in Gloucestershire we'll do this again and it'll be even bigger and better.
That sounds like a new departure for the Wildlife Trust, is it?
In a way, yes. I think in the past, businesses have often looked on nature as something that's not of central importance to them, and sometimes it can be a problem. What we really want to help Gloucestershire businesses to understand is that nature's an incredible asset. Gloucestershire's a really beautiful place. The nature of Gloucestershire is good for their business, and that by working with the Wildlife Trust and with other environmental organisations, they will gain from it, and so will wildlife.
Brilliant. Thank you, Gordon.
Thank you.
Today we will be handing out 7 awards, including awards for volunteering, innovation, business leadership, to name a few.
That's great. I hope it goes well.
Thank you.
And they do a fantastic job with a number of members that any of us in the political world would be absolutely bowled over to have as our membership. A force of 20,000, bigger than Prince Rupert's cavalry in the Civil War. Absolutely amazing achievement, Gordon. And so a big thank you to you and all the team who built up the Trust and made it the success that it is. There are lots of things one could talk about of what you're doing, but today is all about celebrating the success and the awards, and I'm delighted to have persuaded Jim Pace to have come over and award them. And I know, even as I talk, he is running towards us.
Because I think the contribution that business can make to conservation, they're sometimes presented as opposites, as competing interests. But I think enlightened business, really responsible business, can make a really positive contribution to the environment. I think that's a very welcome thing indeed. Yeah. So I'm extremely happy, in spirit of coalition on the broadest sense, to welcome everybody here and to add my thanks to Richards and welcome to Gloucestershire Wildlife Trust Department. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Award number one, NatureWorks 2011, exceptional commitment by a Gloucestershire small business to nature. And the winner is, I've seen this on television so many times. And the winner is Frampton Court Estate.
Award number two is for the outstanding contribution to nature by a Gloucestershire business. And the award goes to, and I'm just going to say one thing, that occasionally in politics and in business, you find yourselves on different sides of discussions about things, and I think sometimes when you've been on one side, it is still nevertheless important to give real credit where it's due. And I think that actually, although I may have had my differences with them in the past, and you might find out why, I think I know the contribution this company has made to the Trust and to the environment of Gloucestershire has been very significant, and the award goes to Grundon Waste Management Limited.
Yes, this is the Innovation Award for the business that has most imaginatively incorporated benefit to nature in its plans. And the lucky winner is 7 Print. This one is for the Education Award for the business that most effectively helps people understand and contribute to wildlife. And the lucky winner is another great success for Gloucester, Avon Metals Limited. John.
Okay. The next one is for the business that most effectively encourages employee volunteering and the positive benefits of connecting people and wildlife. And the winner is Amy Colas. Right, next one is for Business of the Year as chosen by Gloucestershire Wildlife Trust members. So this is the popular vote. Particularly important. I'm delighted by this, because I often get organic tea bags from them. Right, the winner is Mid-Counties Cooperatives.
Awards. The award is for Nature Works 2011 Outstanding Contribution to Nature in Gloucestershire by a Business Leader. And the award goes to Richard Skehens. That's right. Congratulations to everybody who's received an award, or every organisation that's received an award this afternoon. I apologise again that I wasn't here for all of them. But the very best wishes for your next 50 years. Thank you very much.
And when people like yourselves are part of this, then we really can put some traction behind protecting our environment, enhancing the opportunities for our wildlife to thrive. One of the funny things about being a Member of Parliament is you sit in your office waiting for people to turn up. They always do, because my goodness, the surgeries are packed. And people raise such interesting issues. And the most fascinating was when a person came in and said, I want to talk about bees. I said, well, I like honey, but you know, how far was this conversation going to go? But it was about wild bees, not about honey, and wild bees and their role in pollinating virtually everything that we need to see pollinated. Now, that's the kind of thing that we need to enhance. It's something we need to draw to people's attention. I learned something that day. I wrote an article about it in the much-loved Stroud News and Journal. I've got to say that because the editor's here. It was one of those articles that actually sparked off really quite an interesting and prolonged dialogue. So there it is. People are interested. Let's make sure they stay interested. Thank you.
Thank you all so much for coming here this evening, giving up your time to come to this, what I regard as a very important event. It's the first of the Gloucestershire Nature Awards.